Okay, so it's trying to hold me. So dropping the hips and extending the palms, right? Or the hands. Then slip out, what do I say, to the right or to the left?
Grab the palm
to what?
To the left.
But you know, maybe grab it this way and here. Right? But it's weird, right? So really, it's like, okay, boom. So you can grab, and when it says back of the hand, it means the point between the thumb. You know, the mid of the thumb, or that fuscia there. So you actually do slip out to the left as you extend this hand. Then you go under, and then with this hand, and it says with the right hand only. Well, does it mean my hands or his hands? I think it's his hands, right hand only. Kick, punch. So. So here, sink the elbows to get the hands. Right? You get here, open up, because if he's kind of strong here, I may not be able to do it with my own strength. So I move my body, right, like keep it strong. Because, like, here, now my elbow is in. And now I can go out to the other side, let the other hand go, and throw. Kicking. Okay, Teiken. So if I'm attacking him, that sometimes this happens. So I'm not holding him here. Because now, like, if he's got weapons on him, he can still access those. Right? And then maybe stab him behind. So you don't want him to access that. That's why it's like near the pit of the elbow. So now he can't really get to his waistline to draw weapons. And by my buddy trying to come and cut him down. So that's one aspect. Other side that we've just talked about, you know, drop and get your grips, right, is once you get on this one, extend that hand so it's kind of flared up, right, as you come through, and then you keep that flare, because you want him to deal with it, not you now weakening your grip that he can power out of. Right. So, get here. And so another aspect, instead of going this way, you could extend this out and throw them back over.
Stop.
And something.
Right. So that might be one aspect if you want to clear space, like you don't feel that staying close is the right option. Is open this up. Then looking for the next person. Try with those two or three points of mine.
Right. Okay, so from the
basic,
now this is where we don't want to be, because I like to think of, because his buddy's coming, so you don't have all day to try to fight, kind of do some technique. So that's why, the minute that this comes, like, you're probably going to like, oh, that's why where this comes from. So, in essence that you got a man coming to cut, I just take one move to get him. Now you stack them to where, now maybe you can take your weapons out. But the idea is, that's why he's opening you up, because he has a buddy. So before we get both, but guess what, I may not have the time, I'm still in range of the thing. So he takes this, I just take one as his buddy's coming. And even if, right? So, once more. So actually, we'll just go kind of real time, just test it. And now, I took a little bit, but that's fine, I'm shaving. But now,
I have
the sword.
Right?
Alright.